Say somebody no pay. What is the name of that person who no pay?
Majority of them.
Majority of them.
Mm. So we are using reserve for today. Tomorrow we collect them.
So this is supposed to stay without power supply.
Yeah, it will take us maybe in the morning. It will go finish. Then tomorrow we have to take the money and go and buy. Well, I don't think it will be reasonable. Somebody will go and use his own personal money to go and buy power.
Sir, do you know we already pay for this month?
I know.
You noticed that?
Yeah.
We overpay for water supply, another food. And we, so actually, previous months, you remember, supermarkets, you say 44 cities, I don't know, for food.
You give me, take it and give me 4 cities. I don't have balance.
I remember we bought water all the time from water factory because of somebody disconnect
water
supply.
It will reflect this month.
But excuse me, they pay regularly for you?
No, for February, they started taking the reading from 12th of January to 12th of February.
Well,
on
the middle of February, they pay 70
cedis,
40 pesos times 2 for Kwame Ntow.
So tomorrow,
and for you to pay 36 cedis?
It's just like tomorrow, maybe when there's
in
no
January,
light.
In the end of January, as you call it.
I'm just using the reserve for this evening. It will take us to
in February,
morning.
We had no water supply at all because of already water company cut off supply.
No, 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 no.
You remember, we bought
that,
all months long.
That's
what
I said. That's what I
said.
Listen to me. It will take effect of this month. Simple because normally, when they are coming for the reading, they take it somewhere middle of the month. You understand? So February, they take the reading from 12th of January to 12th of February. The day that they came and disconnected the water, that is the very day that they came.
But okay, who did not pay for water supply, for example?
You don't know them.
I don't know them actually, but I don't care about them. But
they
don't look normally to even answer.
But for now, water bill, you have been given 3 days. If you know you won't pay, we disconnect your water for you. We won't waste much time.
You remember, we pay only. Only my son and I pay regularly.
So this time around, you are not going to waste much time. If you can't pay, remove your water. Actually, you are not going to
pay. Maybe overpay. This is 44 cedis. I want that for 4 months with 6 cedis.
You are paid yours.
Huh?
You are paid yours.
How does overpay put pay? February, we had no water supply. You remember?
That's why I said that one will take effect. March bill. So March, we are expecting that we pay less.
Yes, but for February,
for February,
January, we already paid for January.
Yeah.
And the middle of December. At the same time, February was no water supply.
Yeah.
That's what